kindness. And maybe this is how we learn the value of kindness, when the whole world is like a small child with a fever, trying her very best to make herself feel better. Maybe we find our unity in the near losing of everything, where we have no choice but to depend upon each other. This is what it takes to realize we are in this together. A man helps someone he dislikes because they are in danger. A neighbor delivers groceries to everyone ill on her street. Friends forgive each other, stop acting like they are strangers. Maybe this time the revolution arrives dressed as kindness. People helping each other despite their differences, understanding truly that without the aid of others, we would be all alone in this.